Alright, this is a street full of bars and other stuff. Dude, this bald-headed guy and his Thai girlfriend. Oh, maybe he's got a couple of them. He's a lucky guy. Smoking bars, man. No doubt. No doubt about it. There's a pink taxi. Alright, we gotta try and cross the road again. A little busier road here. This guy's gonna honk. No? Yeah, there you go. He wanted to give me a ride. Ah, shit. We gotta go down to Ripley's, believe it or not. Ah, we might as well cruise into this place. Got a cool fountain. Cross the road again. Alright, look at this dude. The Moore Bar. Not the Moore Bar in Pulver, that's for damn sure. Or Lanark, or wherever the hell it is. She didn't like it. Here's a beggar. There's not so many of them. Signal. Fucking old bag. Old ladies drive the same here as they do in America. Whoa! Ripley's, believe it or not, this actually doesn't cost that much to get into it here as it does in other places. Was surprising. The Marriott Resort and Spa, overpriced, I'm sure. Got a sizzler here. Pretty good. A little overpriced. You could eat on the street for less than a buck. Costs about 30 bucks in there. Kept their American prices. Holy shit, we're selling some bug spray. Because we're dealing bug spray. Here, get some bird flu. Get bird flu. Come on. No guts, no glory.
I will give you free water. Come on.
Get a disease for free. He's a little smarter than the average bear. All right. colitis or malaria, it never hurt anybody. Wow. What a place. Well, underneath of the off display, there's a really cool fountain. It's not here today. What a drag.